everyone, welcome to my channel if you're new here, and if you're one of my dailies, welcome back. Today I am going to be cleaning out my embarrassing filthy refrigerator. You guys, literally I have not cleaned my refrigerator in about maybe 3 months. All I do is kind of like throw food away here and there, but really, I mean, it's so bad. It's so embarrassing. So grab a coffee or grab a towel and let's get to cleaning. First thing I'm going to be doing is emptying my entire refrigerator. This is literally so satisfying and relaxing to me just to watch this being done for me, even though I'm the one doing it. I really just enjoy this part. Again, I have not cleaned my refrigerator in 3 months, so I have no idea like what's even inside of this refrigerator or how long it's been there. So yeah, again, I know this is embarrassing. French fries. I can't even make this up, you guys. Now I'm emptying everything on the door. I'm checking dates to make sure nothing's expired. Also, don't mind Enrique laying in the back on his blanket. He wanted to be with me while I was cleaning. Down with my favorite cleaning supply method, all-purpose in grapefruit scent. I just think it smells so good. It works great. I love this stuff. So the first thing I'm doing is soaking the entire refrigerator. Another part that I find extremely satisfying, wiping down everything, and literally with the Method all-purpose, it just wipes off, and that is why I let it soak, and that is why I use Method. It's my favorite cleaning supply for the refrigerator and for my countertops and my restroom, and I can go on. Yeah, that's how bad it is, you guys. I mean, I'm not proud of it, but it is what it is. I always want to like be honest with you guys and not like clean before I show you guys one of these videos. Like, I want you guys to see the real deal. Like, I feel like everybody's refrigerator gets messy and dirty, and I mean, maybe some people clean it more often than 3 months. More power to you. I don't got time. Like, I literally have no time to do this. I always put it at the back of, like, I don't know, the back of the burner, I guess you can say. And yeah, I need to do better with this. Okay, so now I'm taking my magic eraser and I'm just wiping down everything that didn't come off with the Method all purpose, because a lot of times I'll have the kids put the food away and they'll just shove a pan in the refrigerator instead of actually putting it in a Tupperware. Or if they actually do put it in a Tupperware, they will not put a lid on it. I'm just love being a mom. Okay, so I'm just wiping down all those smudges because they will not come off with anything, only a magic eraser. Could not be more satisfying, you guys. How freaking satisfying is this outcome? Like, I literally watched this over and over when I was editing. Now it's time to put all of this food away, except that big pot right there. Ready for a before and after of my disgusting, embarrassing refrigerator. Hi before, or should I say goodbye before and hello after. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I know it was embarrassing, but it's real life. That is one thing I can offer you if you're new to my channel. I may not have the prettiest things or the prettiest houses, but I promise you to always be real with you. So subscribe if you are new. We would love to have you become part of our growing family. And I mean, Marika talking in the background. You guys, that old banana bread. Hi. Oh, it's so clean. Okay, anyways, as I was saying, we would love to have you become part of our family. And yeah, let me know what kind of videos you guys want to see me do next. And I will see you guys in my next video.